They can actually pull potion here, I guess. Take pre-pot of this, pre-pot of this, pre-pot of that. Pre-pot this as well, drink, eat. Run in, let's see what we can do. I'll try to kill level 4 Zabak and just get his pet through transmog as well. I don't know if it can do much others. That's annoying. Come on, come on. Die, die, die. So it took 12. Okay. I Okay. Okay. 20 health. I'm not healing. Blood Fury, do your work, if you know what I mean. Okay, let's see if it works. It does. That's decent. Worked for one of these. Let's see if it'll work for the next one. Because I already saw a removal of one. Well, let's see. Moment of truth. It does work still. Whew. Nice, nice. We'll have to learn Akka's invos fully. I heard that stay back is actually pretty easy to learn. The other one, I don't know. I tried it, kind of failed a couple times. Nice. Done with one boss. Zabak's already level 4. Sabak will be annoying. Geoffrey's also level 4. Yo, everyone will be just level 4. I'll be kind of annoying. Okay, let's see. Last time I didn't melee trap, this time around I will melee trap. I think it's worth. Yo, 3 shot? No, 4 shot. Maybe 5 shot. Could have been a 3 shot easily.
Okay.
Wow. Yellow click. Could have been the death of me there. If he attacked at the same time. Okay, so Zabak will be longer than usual, but Akka should be fine. Two salts, that's very nice. I can do whichever one now, really. So I'd rather do Akka to know how much I really need to save on Zabak. Wow. So annoying. Okay. In and let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6. Four, five, six. Okay, a lot of potions left. Hey, sir. Doing another raid because nobody wanted to join me quickly, so. Whew. Going for the Zabak pet. Did Baba pet? Going for Zabak pet. We'll see how that goes. Shouldn't be too bad, really. I think so. This is last boss. It's not first boss. Before Wardens. And then we can play, yeah. Yeah, I think I'll try Shadow in here. Because now I'll have Smelling Salts. Which should be nice. And I have plenty of potions. Those zeros are not nice at all. Was that like 10 zeros in a row? What's happening here? Will I ever hit him? Finally. I think this is stupid. We're doing. Oh, oh. Why are these doing such nonsense? Yeah. Is the box a problem? I'm getting sweaty palms here. Come on, there's just no way. What's this nonsense? Will I hit him or not? Wow. Wow, I guess. I guess. My salts ran out on him. I can't even like believe it. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's insane. I started with Tumakens. I literally hit I missed like 10 in a row at one point. I was like, "Okay, I'm going Bofa because this is stupid. Like, I'm not doing this like that." Went to Bofa, still forever is a buck. I used 4 potions. That's insane. Of course, I wasn't flicking, but still, like, if I knew that I had to flick, I would have flicked. Okay. So this time around. I need to do long range again. Two, three, four, five. Okay. Come on, this phase needs to be fast. I don't want to use all my resources here. It'll be enough on the second phase to use everything there. Not hitting well. Shadow's noodling. Yeah, pretty much use all the nectars here, most likely. Nice, nice, nice. Maybe won't use all the nectars then. I was at 13 health, by the way, on that Zabak. Just hopefully insanity won't be too hard with level 4 Zabak. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, it won't be enough. I'll have to do a four down for sure. Fine, I guess. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Yeah, I have a lot of ambrosia. Don't have much tears though, so we'll probably just use ambrosia for tears at some point. Middle. Middle again. Mental again. Middle again. That's one. That's two. Okay. Let's go see our purple. No purple. Thank you, sir. Thank you. The back did make me sweat a little bit, though.
Hola.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
You ready to get nothing? More whites? More whites? And if we do get a purple, we'll get back-to-back light bears.
Nah, we might be good. Zabak took 8 minutes. Yo, that's it was crazy. No, we'll be good, sir. I don't think that we're gonna fail like that.
Have a purple? No, I think we'll be okay.
I just got a remnant of Zabak and the Baba whatever thingy. So I have two new pets.
So you have the Zabak pet now.
Zabak and Baba.
The Zabak pet is the best because it takes up like 8 tiles. It's great. It's just overly massive.
I actually like Akka, but it's only because he's like probably the hardest to get, I would assume.